We don't know if this tusk was actually are the remains of a hunted animal, or was it actually brought in to the site intentionally by the hominids that were living around here. If it was brought in, you know, by the hominids and it wasn't hunted, it probably has some significance in terms of social significance.